James Turrell is one of the most extraordinary artists working today. His work covers a range of mediums and disciplines. He makes prints, he makes drawings, he makes installation, and he makes earthworks. All of his works have in common this interest in light and what it can do to the viewer. He affects the way we perceive light and the way we feel about light. As he says himself, light is his medium, and when you work with light, it's very difficult to shape. You end up shaping everything around it. James talks about an experience as a young artist, as a student, of admiring artists who work with light. He talks about the painters, the impressionists, Monet, who works with light, the American Hudson River School. But he says that he wanted his work not just to be about light, but to be light. So since the 1960s, he set himself this challenge of working with light and working with perception. His background in science and indeed a range of other disciplines are very important to what he does. People are not often surprised to find out that his background studying perceptual psychology and mathematics informs so much of his practice. The art actually comes later. The reason we're so excited about this exhibition is that it gives us the opportunity to see James Turrell's work over almost 50 years. Australians have not seen anything like this before. James Turrell's work is amazing, and I think life-changing, or at least it has been for me.